Sailing out of the troubled financial waters, now planning to attract sponsors. Also rebranding on provincial level back to a well-loved name, the Mighty Elephants. The union says SARU now has confidence in the new administration and will hand back the reins of the Southern Kings within the next few months.
We're busy with that at the moment. The big thing, the liquidation is handled. And now we must get the confidence of the business people back. And how do we do that? Being transparent and accountable. And that is what I spoke to them this morning about. Where were we? Where are we at the moment? Where are we heading for? That is the questions we must start addressing. And that is important. The moment the people know where, because remember, it's business people putting their money in. They want to know what's happening to their money. Their money is going for rugby, for nothing else. And then we can start building a strong EP rugby union again that should take its rightful place in South African rugby as a strong union.
We have to fast track. The union has to fast track because they've been lagging for far too long. Results haven't been forthcoming this year. However, with the start of next year, early preparation, money on in the banks as well, then it makes things much easier for whoever would be responsible in making sure the talent continually comes out.
Delegates from the 122 clubs in the region want to see those involved in the maladministration prosecuted. The lack of funds is still hitting the clubs hard.
These engagements are putting us into the right footing for us to know where the province is heading and what other spin-offs are coming into the province. As for the Pro 14, we're still fighting as a transformation coalition on that, for the Pro 14 to come back into the Eastern Province and not it be controlled by SARU. So we are happy with such developments, and we know there are other developments that are happening in the background which are also happy of.
The Southern Kings are still looking for their first win in the Pro 14 competition. They tackle the Italian club Benetton next in another away match. Zolani Moya, SABC News, Port Elizabeth.